Well, one more question on the board. A solution of 8% boric acid is to be diluted by adding a 2% boric acid solution to it. The resulting mixture is to be more than 4% but less than 6% boric acid. If we have 640 liters of the 8% solution, how many liters of the 2% solution will have to be added? Now, what is trying to say? Is trying to say that how many liters of the 2% solution. So if you add some liters, that is x liters of 2% solution to the 8% of 640, 8% of 640 liters, if you add to that, then the resulting mixture will be more than 4% but less than 6%. But more than 4%, less than 6%. Now what is given? Given 640 liters, 8%. Now what we need to find it? X liters. So let us assume or let us take X liters of 2% solution. Now total quantity becomes, how many liters? 640 plus x liters. Totally it become 640 plus x liters. Now what are the conditions are given? Number one condition, if you add x liters of 2%, so 2% of x liters for what? 8% of this one, 8% of 8% of 640 liters, 8% of 640 will be resultant, what is that? More than 4%. So more than 4% of 640 plus x. This is a condition number one. Now condition number two, same way 2% of x added to 8% of 640, then resultant less than 6% of 640 plus x. Later we'll write it by 100. Now 6% of 640 plus x. Now condition number 1, greater than 4%. Condition number 2, less than 6%. Now what we need to do? This you simplify and this also simplify. Let us simplify the first one. Okay, what is given? Number 1, 2% of x plus 8% of 640 greater than 4% of 640 plus x. Okay, I'm going to simplify all this. Now, it is 2 by 100 into x plus 8 by 100 into 640 greater than 4% of 640 plus x. 4% of 640 plus x. Right. Now on the both sides, we can cancel 100 or multiply with 100. Directly you can cancel, no issue. 2% over 100 over 2x plus. Now simplify. Okay, 8 into 640, 5120, and 4 into 640, 2560, and 4x. Now what I am doing, 2x I am carrying here, this one I am carrying here. So it become 5120 minus 2560 is equal to 4x minus 2x. Now what I got it? Now this 5120 minus 2560, it is 2560 greater than 2x. Now with the 2 table divide on both sides, what you'll get it? 2560 divided by 2 greater than x. So 1280 greater than x. So first quantity we got it. What is that? 1280, 1280 greater than x. Let us do for the second one. Right. This is the second condition. What is that? 2% of x. It is what you could say 2 by 100 of x plus 8 by 100 of 640. So into 640 less than 6 by 100 into x plus 640. Okay, both sides 100 cancel. Now simplify 8x plus 8 into 640 less than 6x plus 6 into 640. Now what I'm going to bring this value here and this value I'm sending there. So if I send that one, what is going to be happen? Eight into 640 minus 6 into 640 less than 6x minus 2x. Okay. Now it is 8 into 640. This is 6 into 640. So subtract it will become 2 into 640 less than 6 minus 2x, which is 4x. Now x 2 into 640 by 4 less than x. Okay, 2 1s are 2 2s are 2 1s are 320. So what we could say that x value greater than 320. X greater than 320. Now from this both we have to come to one conclusion. What is either first case we got it x less than 1280. Here we got more than 320. So from this now combined one, what you can write it 320 less than x less than 1280. So now if you comment on the solution, what is they asked? How many liters of the 2% solution will have to be added? See, now from this answer what we can conclude, that one it should be more than 320 liters but less than 1280 liters to be added for what? 640 liters of 8% solution. To maintain that 4%, more than 4% but less than 6% boric acid. Now what I could say, the value, the range of x will be 320, more than 320 but less than 1280. This completes the solution.